Welcome to How-FixIT, and today I will show you how to disassemble GeForce GTX 1060 for dust cleaning and thermal paste replacement. To disassemble graphics card, you will need only Philips screwdriver or Philips 2.0 if you're using How-FixIT screwdriver set. You will also need an anti-static brush and thermal grease. In the description, I leave links to all necessary tools and spare parts. Remove screws on the back side of graphics card. Turn over and remove top panel with fans. To clean the graphics card from dust, use only anti-static brush. Turn over again and remove all screws. Take a napkin and remove the old thermal grease from the GPU, as well as from the radiator. If thermal grease is very dry, use isopropyl alcohol to wipe away the thermal grease. Now take thermal paste and put it on the GPU chip. Spread thermal grease evenly over the entire of the surface of the chip. I use thermal grease Arctic MX4 or Noctua NTH1. Previously I did test of thermal paste and this paste showed the best results. If you are interested to see this test, I left link in the description. Now, a very important step of assembly, which must be done exactly as I show in this video. The fixing radiator bracket must be screwed evenly on each side, several turns of each screw. That's all. I hope this video was useful for you. You were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.